The ERV-750 is the most versatile machine ever built for valve turning. Supported by an extended arm coupled with Wachs automation, this machine is capable of delivering continual performance valve after valve. The extended reach valve operator allows a single operator to reach and turn valves in the street and parkways with no additional assistance. There is no longer the need to accurately line up your truck or trailer over the valve. Pull your vehicle into the proximity of the valve to be operated. Start the gas-driven power system that supplies the power to the ERV-750. Release the lock pin and swing lock that holds the machine in place for travel and extend the arm out over the access point for the valve. Extend the telescoping key and place on the valve. Once in place, align the telescoping key and universal drive socket. Jog as needed to align the two shafts. Hit the start button on the controller and you are exercising the valve. The software included on the handheld controller gives you feedback on what is happening while the valve is being operated. The screen displays the current operating torque, high torque, torque limit, revolution count, and direction. Once the valve operation is finished, you can view the history and add other information to the current activity prior to saving.